Yes, I see it as a viable option. Nowadays, this technology is driving everything in the world, and we need to empower students with the technological skills necessary for them to succeed. And mobile applications is the way the world is going, because everybody on their cell phone, on their tablet, opening endless Instagram and Twitter and whatever. So if you can have the skills necessary to create a game on application, that can be beneficial, because you could put it in the App Store or the Android Store and make your money.
When you have that skill, you'll be able to do something for yourself. So in case when I leave school now and like I get my CXs, sometimes I meet a person that could give me a job, even if I'm not getting paid the full wage. But I would get something to better this skill and put it to practice, and then probably I could further it and get a degree or something in that sort of skill,
So is it something that you would like to pursue as a form of self-employment when you leave school?
Yes. I wouldn't mind pursuing it, because it's a very nice skill to have. You can do a lot of things for yourself as well. You can do things for other people. So yeah, I would love to pursue that field.